Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to teach you how you can reduce your video file size without losing any quality. Alright, let's get started. The first thing you need to do is download and install Handbrake, which is a free program. I will put a link to this program in the description below. Now, the video I want to reduce in size is SEO for Beginners, The Ultimate Guide. If I go over to the video file, right click on it and go to Properties, you can see that the file size is 3.13 GB. By using Handbrake, I'm going to make the file size 319 MB without losing any quality. This is a massive reduction in size. For those who don't know, 3.13 GB equals to 3,130 MB. Once you have downloaded and installed Handbrake, go ahead and open it. Then drag your video anywhere inside the program. As you can see, the new video file is going to be created on my desktop. Yours might be different. We will talk about this in a minute. To help you set up Handbrake as quickly and easily as possible, I have exported my settings for you to download. The link to my settings can be found in the description below. Once you have downloaded the settings file, click on Options and then on Import. Select the Handbrake settings file. Now, on the right hand side, you will have a preset called My Custom Preset. All you need to do is click on it and you're ready to go. Just so you don't need to click on it every time you start the program, let's set it as your default preset by going to Options and clicking on Set Default. You can now click on the Start button and your reduced video will be created. However, before we finish up, let's just cover one more thing. It is a good idea to set a default destination for your reduced videos, so every time you drag and drop a video into the program, they will all go into the same folder. I'm going to remove this and go to Tools, then Options. Then go to Output Files and set your default path. For this example, I'm going to set that all of my reduced video files are created in a folder on the desktop called Handbrake Files. Also, make sure that this is set to Always Use MP4. Now click on Close. Now, if I drag and drop the video into Handbrake, you can see that the default destination has changed. Click on Start. At the bottom of the program, you can see a percentage of how much longer it has to go. This is going to take a while, so I'm going to pause the video until it's finished. And there we go. As you can see on my desktop, there's now a folder called Handbrake Files. If I click into it and take a look at the video size, you can see that it has been reduced to 319 MB. Here's a comparison.